Hi guys, today, or this video I guess, is going to be me painting. I'm sorry about the shitty quality of the lighting and shit. Hold up. Maybe not? No, I don't think so. No. Every time I do this. Okay, close enough. Okay, so today's video is going to be me painting. I don't know what I'm painting yet. I'm just gonna go with whatever, gonna look through images and stuff. So yeah, a lot of people are always like asking me like, what's your favorite style of painting? How do you paint? Could you do a video? Could you make a portfolio online, make videos and stuff like that? And I think I'm gonna incorporate that into my YouTube and actually kind of put some like use into it. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna be doing today. So yeah, my art studio is not much. I am a high schooler, I'm a senior in high school, and I really don't have that much stuff for it. I have a blanket on the ground, a towel to clean off my brushes and whatnot. And for all you people who are artists, and probably way better than me, because most people are, don't comment. I mean, like, I would like positive, constructive criticism, but I don't appreciate, like, if I do my brushes wrong, like, clean them wrong, or I'm using a weird technique and it just wasn't working out. I don't know. Like, I learn along the way, and every art is different. Art is supposed to be different. Different techniques, different everything. So it's not like we're going on rules and regulations and stuff like that and whatnot. I don't have top of the brand paint brushes. I don't have top of the brand paint. I don't have top of the brand anything. Everything is just either Walmart bought or Hobby Lobby bought. Hobby Lobby actually has really good brands of things. I've yet to buy paint and paintbrushes from there, but I did buy, they get this, like, I don't know, I guess I never really thought of a black canvas, but they have those, and I was like, holy shit. So I bought one, and that's what today's video is going to include, is a black canvas, and I've never used black canvas, so trying to find inspiration on what to paint on it is kind of like, huh, because I want to do flowers, but then I'm like, I really suck at flowers. So we're gonna do something abstract and something fun, and we're just gonna make it work. Let's get started. Also, this is not top quality lighting or anything because I'm not a YouTuber, famous YouTuber. This shirt is stained because this is my hair dyeing shirt, and these shorts are for when I paint. And so everything is full of stains, and it's just how I live my life.
Everybody's looking for some.
Not looking the best, and it's okay. Being an artist is hard sometimes because when you have an image in your head and you want it to go the way you wanted it to be, like you planned it and stuff, and it doesn't go that way, it can be really frustrating, especially because you just wasted a canvas and paint, and not all the times, in most cases, they're not that cheap if you're like going for better quality things, but it's part of learning, and it's part of, you know, being an artist. You grow and you learn, and you know what you can do and what you can't do. I should have known before, like, I can draw eyes. I think I can draw eyes well. I can't paint eyes, and I need to stop trying unless I have, like, some practice first and stuff. The picture's supposed to be the change you want to see. And stuff. And you can't really tell if there's an eye in the background, maybe from a distance or upside down, but you definitely don't. You wouldn't know, but I don't know how much the camera caught because it kept, like, the computer kept turning off and on, and I was like, dude, what the fuck. But other than that, yeah, I will be maybe making a video slideshow of the art I have done. Yeah, I'm really excited to make more videos like this, and hopefully they'll turn out a lot better and stuff, because that one did not turn out that well. But, like I said, just part of the learning process and whatnot. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys, and see you around.